man. Yeah, yeah. See you out, brother.
Bozy, what you think about Danny Garcia winning tonight at 154?
Good fight, man. Good fight. I thought he won mostly all around to me.
So he could be a contender at 154?
Oh, yeah. I think he'd be dangerous at 154.
So,
yeah.
So, a collision course with Charlo, that would be a good fight out for them.
Yeah, I think Danny get maybe one more fight, and then, you know, any of them boys in the top 154.
And then, everybody's been talking about you and your son, man. Yeah. Tearing up the 147 division. Who you want next, and when do you want your son to get back in there?
Well, we wait now. We wait now. You know, I was just talking to Steven Espinosa. We waiting on whoever accept that challenge, because we sound everybody in the division.
Yeah,
so we waiting on
behind y'all. That's all you see.
Maybe Stenionis, because he got the WBA regular title.
Okay.
Or we're trying to get your boy Thurman. He priced himself too high, $10 million or whatever. And then whoever in the top, we number two, we number three and one. Number two and another, number three and another one, number three, number two. So
right,
we at the door. So we ain't going backwards, we're going forward. You know what I'm saying?
What you thought about Danny Green?
It was a good fight.
You know what time it is.
You know what time it is.
Next up, they're running scared, bro. They're running scared.
All bangers, too.
All bangers, shit.
Y'all from T.O. in Canada. You know what
I got,
y'all.
I'm in.
Look at me.
I got all these jaws. Fuck it.
Somebody
call Melly Subdeck. Record.
Hey, how's
it going,
Brody?
You and Thurman in the works, folks?
I don't know what's going on right now. I'm just waiting for the date. That's all.
What you think
of Thurman? We're going to knock it out. What
are your thoughts overall on Danny's performance tonight? Debuting in 154 weight class.
He did good. He's doing his thing. You know, congrats to him and his team.
You know, you saw he couldn't knock out Jose Benavides. You know, Jose Benavides is a resume, is going to depart to Danny Garcia. This moment, could you say that maybe Danny Garcia's power is not there yet at 154? It might not be there.
He probably was just trying to get his feet wet. Danny got power there, though. I feel like his next record at 154 is going to be better.